The British musician and rapper Terence Wilson, also known as Astro, who was part of the group UB40 for more than 30 years, has died after what his bandmates said was a short illness. He was 64.
Red, red wine, it makes me feel so fine. You keep me rocking all of the time. Red, red wine, it makes me feel so grand. I feel $1 million when you just see my
UB40, a reggae and pop band who were formed in the late 1970s, achieved international fame with hits like Red, Red Wine and Can't Help Falling in Love. In July 1988, they performed at the Nelson Mandela 70th birthday tribute in London. Astro left the band in 2013. To join another former member, Ali Campbell, to create a new group.